further east, all the snow and the slush created a traffic mess out there from the turnpike to the mountains. Action News reporter Marcie Cipriani is live in North Huntington with the frustration behind the wheel there, Marcie.
Yeah, absolutely frustrating for drivers that we spoke to here in Westmoreland County. Take a look at just how much snow they got. Certainly a lot of snow fell today, and much of it was on the road during the day. If you take a look now at Route 30, it looks pretty good at this point. It's heavily traveled, obviously. The snow stopped several hours ago, so that has certainly helped. But we will give you a front row seat at what we saw today. It seems to be an almost daily struggle this winter.
Really bad roads and, you know, dangerous and conditions. And
roads in Westmoreland County were tough to navigate much of the day. We began our trip to check out the county's roads on the turnpike. Eastbound, you can see the roads were heavily traveled, yet with the snow falling steadily, they were still covered and slick. We exited at Donegal, where the roads were clearly much more challenging.
They don't treat the roads up here. I can honestly say that. They don't treat the roads.
So you just get used to it?
Yes.
But the drive was worth it for those headed up the mountain.
This is awesome. We're getting to Seven Springs right now. It's, conditions are amazing. Look at all the snow.
We moved along on 711 South in Ligonier Township and found many drivers, including those in large trucks, barely able to make the slight hill.
You got to go around them and slide a little bit. It's crazy.
It is frustrating, but many admit it's also expected and not a reason to hide inside.
But what are the roads like?
Bad. They're bad.
It is a reason, though, to move slowly. With main roads tough to navigate, side roads were a struggle, too. Road crews were out. We saw them here on Route 22 in Salem Township and as we traveled throughout the day. But the falling snow and frigid temperatures made the fight to keep roads clear more of a battle. So while the snow hasn't fallen in several hours and the roads are clear, the temperatures are certainly dipping, so that is the next challenge that we'll face as we head into tomorrow. Live in Westmoreland County, Marcie Cipriani, Channel 4 Action News.